My name is State Representative Tarik Khan. I'm a family nurse practitioner. I refer patients for colonoscopies and colorectal screenings several times a month. Colonoscopies really are life-saving tests. It's one of those few tests that you can do that while they're doing the test, they can actually diagnose and treat during the same test.
At every point, this is treatable. It is one of the most treatable forms of cancer. The survival rate is high if you get checked.
Many of us, myself included, thought that colon cancer was something that you weren't at risk for until you were 50 years of age or older. I'm here to tell you that is not the case.
Over 150,000 people in the United States last year were diagnosed with colorectal cancer. What's also alarming is the number is growing among young people. So people in their 30s and 40s are more routinely being diagnosed with colorectal cancer.
I became an advocate, especially in the African American community where the rates are even higher because there's a lot of stigmas and rumors and mistruths about what happens with a colonoscopy. Let's reach out to people and tell them that it's okay to get a colonoscopy and you won't get hit with a bill later from your insurance company. The age is 45. Let's do it.
So let's raise awareness. Let's make this bill law. Have colonoscopies available to people at the age of 45 and as needed thereafter without prior authorization so people know to make appointments with their medical professionals to avoid the pain and the trauma that my family member and these folks have gone through.
Our bill would actually lower that age that insurance companies would have to cover colonoscopies to what's recommended by the American Cancer Society, which is age 45, and also would outlaw prior authorization and advance notice and any other thing that makes it more difficult for patients to access these critical life-saving screenings.